Hello, hello, my friend. I'm so happy you stopped by to hang out with me for a bit. Because, guys, I am taking you to Howard Dill Pumpkin Farm. Yay! My friends, it's home of the Atlantic Giant, which is the largest pumpkin variety in the world. It's a really cool place. You're going to see pumpkins over 1,000 pounds. So sit back, relax, and let's go check out Howard Dill Pumpkin Farm in Windsor, Nova Scotia.
That dog needs to simmer.
See, listen to me.
Oh my goodness, here he is again. Cool. This dog needs to chill out, man. Look at this beast. It It's huge. You can't tell on the video. It is massive. Do not jump or crawl.
Oh, geez, that's no fun.
The camera doesn't show just how huge these are. Baby got back. There is a one there that's insane. It's huge. I don't know if you can see that. 823 pounds. It's a beast. My husband's yelling at me to come on. I gotta go. What's this children business? I wanted to sit on it. gosh, these are gorgeous. The more you rush me, the longer I'll take. My husband's telling me to come on. Half points, like Little House on the Prairie.
Okay, there's enough sugar in that, it goes down into the apples.
So nothing on the apples.
I don't put anything. Okay. Like some people will do like a whole
filling.
I'm gonna make one right now
when I go home and test it.
It'll smell.
Yeah, and then I'll know if it's gonna be okay for the food. Oh yes.
Yes, yes. Yeah, no, I'll have to do it
to them too. Like
yeah, like I said, it's all in the air, so. I gotta get down to it. But we might, if you know, today that we can get away, not think about anything.
Welcome back, my friend, and thanks so much for hanging out with me at Howard Dill Pumpkin Farm in Windsor, Nova Scotia. I apologize for the infernal barking of that dog. Regardless, I certainly hoped you enjoyed this video today. I appreciate you guys so much. You're my peeps, you're my tribe, and I love you. I hope you have the best day ever, and I wish you peace, health, and happiness wherever you are. Take care, my awesome friend.